First of all, thanks for being here in my YouTube channel. So now let me move on to basic level arrangement number 11. So seven friends L2R are sitting in a straight line and all of them are facing north. So remember that they are not sitting in a circle. They are sitting in a straight line and all the seven persons are facing north. Okay, so let me draw a diagram like this. So totally there are seven persons. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So got it? So all the seven persons were facing north in this direction. So remember that this will be the left hand side, that is extreme left end, and this will be extreme right end. Got it? So this will be left hand side and that will be right hand side. Got it? So let me move on to the first point. M sits fifth to right of O. So O right hand side at the fifth place, O is sitting, M is sitting. Let me go with the possible diagram. Just listen here. We know that O right hand side at the fifth place where M is sitting. If I fix O here, for example, I am saying if I fix O here, so O right hand side will be this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I can place M here, one possible. Or otherwise, if I fix O here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this can be M. So totally we have only two possibles. So listen here, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to draw another possible diagram. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So this is for beginners, right? If you are an expert, you can surely crack this question by using one diagram. But if you are a beginner, always go with two possible diagrams. So what I'm going to do is, in this first possible diagram, I'm just going to fix O here. So O right hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this will be M in this possible diagram. In the second possible diagram, if I fix O here, so O right hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will be M. Got it? In both this diagram, possible diagram, we fixed O right hand side at the fifth place is M. If I fix O, then we can't able to fix M. So that's the reason we go with two possible diagrams. Point number two. P sits third to right of L. So L right hand side at the third place is P. We are getting many possibles, right? I can fix L here. So let it be. Let me keep that point in our mind. We can move on to the next point. Both L and P do not sit at an extreme end. So what it means? L is not sitting at any of the extreme end as well as P. L and P, both the persons are not sitting at the extreme end. So this point, I should not fix L and P. So similarly, in this possible diagram, I should not fix L as well as P. But according to point number two, L right hand side at the third place, it should be P. I think in this possible diagram, I should fix L here, no other way. So right hand side, 1, 2, 3. So this should be P. Friends, got it. So L right hand side at the third place is P. So similarly, we know that we can't able to place L and P here. So only one chance that I should fix L here, right hand side, 1, 2, 3, and this should be P. So in both these possible diagram, we finally fixed L right hand side at the third place is P, and also L and P, both the person are not sitting at the extreme ends. Next point, Q and R are immediate neighbors of each other. So Q and R, both the persons are immediate neighbors. So definitely this is the place for Q and R, no other way. So similarly, this is the place for Q and R. So only one letter is remaining, that is N. So I should fix N here. And similarly, in this possible diagram, I should fix N here. But we don't know where to fix Q and R. Got it? Either Q can be placed here or Q can be placed here. But Q and R should be an immediate neighbors. So last point, N sits third to left of Q. So Q left hand side at the third place is N. So listen here, we know that in this possible diagram we fixed N here. Q left hand side at the third place it should be N. So definitely I should fix Q here and R here. We know that Q and R are immediate neighbors. According to the last point, Q left hand side at the third place is N. Right? Let me move to the first possible diagram. If I fix Q here, it will be Q right hand side third place N. Yes or no? If I fix Q here, then this will be Q right hand side. So Q right hand side third place is N. But according to the question, what they are saying, it should be Q left hand side. So Q left hand side third place should be N. So according to last point, we can surely say that this first possible diagram is completely wrong. So only second diagram is correct. So this will be the answer for arrangement number 11. So finally, we can say N, O, L, R, P and M. So this will be the answer for arrangement number 11. So got it. Even we draw two possible diagrams, finally we fix the possible number 2 is correct. Why? Because in the last point they have clearly told that N left hand side at a third place should be Q. So according to that point where it satisfies, only second possible diagram is satisfied. So we can say possible diagram 2 is correct and first possible diagram is completely wrong. So this will be the answer for arrangement number 11.